My name is Eric Turner, and I'm one of the adjunct welding professors here at MJC. The program here at MJC prepares our students for workforce because we actually offer a ton of certification through AWS. So if we have a student that comes in that wants to learn for structural, we have that. If we have a student that comes in that wants to learn pipe, we have that. If we have a student that comes in that wants to learn how to TIG weld so that they can do sanitary work for like Gallo or a lot of the wineries or the dairies in town, that's an option as well.
Some of the things that I'm learning in the welding course is proper material setup, proper fitment, how to lay a good bead, as we call it, and just general welding techniques.
The skills you learn in the welding class is how to TIG weld, so you learn how to TIG weld mild steel, aluminum, and stainless. And then you learn how to MIG weld, and there's a lot of different procedures and metals that are involved in MIG welding. And then you learn how to stick weld plate and pipe.
One of the benefits that the employers would get by hiring students straight out of MJC is they would have experience and exposure when it comes to welding techniques and machines in general.
We've designed the program in such that the students have to really have industry level knowledge to be able to move on. Because it's really important for us that any of the students that are leaving are employable. And because we kind of hold ourselves to that standard, the students start to hold themselves to that standard as well. And then it really shows because we're seeing a lot of our students being employed locally. And then we're getting feedback from industry saying that our students are doing a really good job.
The course is about 2 years long between your general ed classes and the 7 welding classes that you have to take.
I chose MJC because it offers a program that was scholared by my work, Ian J. Gallo Winery.
By attending our school, they can earn multiple things. They can earn a Skills Achievement Award. They can earn industry certifications if they're just needing that for a current job. So we actually have a lot of industry actually send employees to us just for certification. But then for students that are really looking for an AA, we offer an AA degree, which is kind of rare for a welding department.
I've gained a lot of skills for me to join the workforce, or for basically the skills that my employer would require of me. So it's pretty much been all beneficial.
I chose MJC because I came here to took a tour and I just felt really comfortable with the program and that it was going to get me far. I am Shane and I'm a welder.
My name is Marcus Cobley and I'm a welder.